Hi guys, welcome to another video on Colorido Made You Art and Other Stuff. This time it's an unboxing video from the reward from Nick Pollock's Slang Pictorial Kickstarter campaign. It's about a comic book, to be specific. The artist gave the bidders the opportunity to buy the newest book and the old ones before. So I took my turn and bought the complete set because it wasn't really that expensive. I mean, you had the complete bundle for £20. So in the bundle you can see we have a lot of stuff. We have a sticker. We have a bookmark. It's really nice. It's just one-sided, but it's good. It's just paper, but it's okay. Then we have the card from the artist, and then we have some postcards. And some of these are looking like it's sketched and then printed. So I don't want to send this to anyone else. I will just take them for me. And yes. Then we have like a bigger print from the comic series. I mean, you could also use that as postcards, but I just wouldn't do that. I just want to pin them on the wall or do it to my other art collection I have from other artists. But I mean, you have four like DNA 5 prints that look really nice as well. And I said it before, this complete set cost £20, so I find it really okay, surprise. Because of this, I only got it because if it was too expensive, I hadn't got it. I just show you a little bit of the comic books because of copyright. And then we come to the sketchbook. And look at this. Isn't it nice? Yes. I wonder if I can make a sketchbook like this. So. And then we have the extra rewards, this big posters from the artist as well. And I mean, the last one, it looks like from a cover of a superhero comic. I really like that. And this was all. I mean, just to be honest, it's $20 I paid, so for this money I spend, sometimes you only get one comic book, but now you have three comic books and a sketchbook, so I think it was a good deal. And then I will take my time and read the comics in my spare time. To make it short, this is really a big set you got for the price, so I will check out the next Kickstarter campaign from this artist as well. And I will take my time and read the comics now. So I hope I see you next week again. Bye.